Hey, what's up, Ace Blade, man? I'm kind of busy right now. What you need?
Are you going to do the Kickstarter or what?
Probably not this time, man. I'll talk to you later. I'm ignoring you.
Hey everybody, my name is Danny J. Quick. Welcome to the Fourth Wall Universe.
And what about Ace Blade?
He's been here all day, just ignore him.
Daddy, why is Ace Blade here?
Well, DJ, Ace Blade wants me to do a Kickstarter for King Supreme. But Daddy doesn't think it's a good idea this time.
But why?
Well, I've done a couple of other Kickstarters before, and we were successful, but the ones that weren't successful made Daddy feel really bad.
Daddy, why does it make you feel bad?
Well, DJ, it kind of hurts sometimes when you don't get your project funded on Kickstarter. It can kind of be a little bit depressing.
Daddy, are you scared?
The truth is, I am scared. I'm scared a little that this Kickstarter project won't succeed. It won't get funded. And to me, that'll mean that people don't understand what we're doing here, and or that people don't care. And that does kind of scare me. But I know that what we're doing here is a really good thing, and it's a positive message, and it has a purpose. And for some reason, it's easier for me to block out all the hundreds of people who have told me and our partners that they want to support and that they really enjoy the stories that we've written and that we're doing a good thing. So we're going to keep going. We're going to do it. We're going to keep doing these comics and connect all of these books together. It's a big task, but we are going to make it happen. And I want to go ahead and thank you for watching the video and for supporting Fourth Wall Productions. If you want to follow along with the progress, I'm going to use the hashtag Fourth Wall Universe on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. I'll post our links somewhere on the page, and you can follow us and follow along with the progress of this book and with the other books that we've got coming out. Ace Blade, number 2, Black Scorpion is coming out soon, and Lumberjacks is out, and the Six Squad books, of course. Tweet us, follow us on Instagram, or find us on Facebook, Fourth Wall Productions. And let us know what you think. We really do love the feedback, because it only helps us to improve, for us to know what people are thinking. And I wanna keep this going. Fourth Wall Productions has a special place in my heart, and I'm glad that my kids can see that it's not a bad thing to follow your dreams, that you can step out on faith, and you know, you can get things done. So I want to thank you for watching the video and for supporting us. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ace Blade, King Supreme, Lumberjacks, Queen Zaje, Black Scorpion, Mystic. We got posters. HeroesCon 2015, Charlotte, North Carolina. Inkfolio did the banners.
What's that over there? Shoot it!
Don't worry, I got it.
Shut up, Supreme. Stop using that stupid voice.
Doom, 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 doom.
Hey, my name is Danny J. Quick. I'm the creator of King Supreme and Six Squad. I also write for Ace Blade, and I'd like to welcome you to the Fourth Wall Universe. The Fourth Wall Universe is our creations. It's an opportunity to put out what's inside of me, to write about what I believe in, and to, you know, share ideas of what we can be, and hopefully inspire some hope to some people. I don't know. I hope to make something that people enjoy and that makes them reflect on their own life, and to take the lessons that our characters and our creations have learned, and, you know, apply it to their own lives to hopefully make their time on Earth better. I think I just want to put out good work, good quality work that people enjoy and that makes them think more than anything, to, you know, just think about how they can make the world a better place and what we can do to help each other. In 10 years, I believe that we'll be working on our first feature film probably in 10 years, if not sooner. But 10 years, I think the goal is to be working on our first feature film then, and then, you know, just continue to meet people who are already in these industries and are in this line of work, and to continue to get the message out and to, you know, fulfill our purposes here. All right, here we go. Let's learn to draw. Here we go. One thing that you always need when you're learning how to draw is a piece of paper and a pencil. Got a pencil and a piece of paper. So, then you just draw. I'm gonna try to draw Ace Blade, one of our characters from the Fourth Wall universe, and we'll just see how it goes. This is just my basic drawing skill right here that you're gonna see. This is what we're gonna start with, and then in later episodes I'll learn how to draw. So that's my current skill level with drawing. As you can tell, I need your help. So post me any videos that you know learning how to draw. Start me off easy with pencil stuff. I want to get into coloring and stuff like that later. But for now, start me off with the basics. If you see anything that can help, post it. Thanks for watching and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. All right, got my pencil, got my paper. Let's learn how to draw. Today I'm going to be trying to draw another one of our characters from the Fourth Wall universe, King Supreme. One of the things that I found helpful, I told y'all last time I've been trying to learn how to draw for a while now, but I picked up one of these at Hobby Lobby, and it's just pretty much a posable action figure type situation, and you can, you know, move it around and put it in different poses, whatever kind you want, and it kind of helps with making sure your whatever it is that you're drawing stays, you know, it actually looks right instead of you having your proportions all off. So I'm gonna try to draw King Supreme in a flying type pose, so it'll look something like this when I'm done with it, hopefully. So here we go. So I follow a lot of
artist on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And my main man, Davey Wagnerock, saw my last video, and he suggested that I start taking commissions to kind of widen my scope. And my little brother, Davis, he wants me to draw one of his characters that he's created. So we'll see about that next time. But what advice would you give someone starting to learn how to draw? And what would you like to see me draw? Thanks for watching. Comment below. And don't forget to subscribe. Appreciate you guys watching. Catch you next time. My main man Davey has more advice for me. He says I should draw something I've never drawn before, maybe a firefly, a skyscraper, or a hoverboard. So he's an amazing artist, so I'd be an idiot not to take his advice. So I'm going to try to do all three. I'm going to do a firefly on a hoverboard with some skyscrapers in the background. I'm probably biting off more than I can chew with this one, but prepare for this to be awful, and maybe it won't be. So, here we go. Any artist anywhere, please appreciate their talents, because this stuff is not easy. It took me 20 minutes to do this simple drawing. appreciate you guys watching. What do you think I should draw next? I want to thank you for watching as always, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. right, got my pencil, got my paper. Let's learn how to draw. This is me and my wife, guys. This one took me about 40 minutes to do, and it's I think I messed my eyes up a little bit. I need to get some practice in. But as always, thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys next time. So, on my last video, I was having trouble. I was trying to draw me and my wife, and I was having a lot of trouble with the eyes. So, I figured for this one, I'll just draw some eyes. I took a picture of what real eyes look like, and I'm gonna draw those, and then I'm gonna, you know, try to draw some kind of cartoony eyes also. So we'll see how it goes. So this one didn't actually suck. I actually kind of like this one. I think working from an actual picture that I took helped out a lot. You can't tell from the scan, and that left eye is kind of jacked up with the right eye. But comment below if you want to request a drawing of anything, and I'll try my best to get it done, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. But thank you guys for watching so much. See you next time. Hey folks, since last time I talked to you, I've been looking through some old sketches that I was trying to put together, and just figured you might like to see them. This is some old stuff from when I was first starting to try to learn how to draw Ace Blade and King Supreme. Most of the stuff was got Ace Blade or most of our characters in it. This is one that I did of Ace Blade and Midnight Tiger, a character created by Ray Anthony Height. This one was pretty good. I took a lot of time to do this one, but had a lot of source material. This is when I was figuring out what I wanted King Supreme's sound to look like. This is a base from the Six Squad, another story that we wrote, and that's part of our universe. This is one that I did of Ace Blade that, and I don't know. Actually, I drew this one from the costume that I wore to HeroesCon last year. It's kind of cool. This was, I don't remember what I was trying to make on this one. Came out kind of good. But, this is from a story that comes way later in the Fourth Wall universe. Can't even talk about that yet. This is some jewelry ideas that I had for a couple of our guys, Braun and Velocity, what their bracelets will look like. I was trying to get the Bat Juice set up to make them for me, but that's for the future. See more Ace Blade stuff. I was trying to figure out how I could draw them more. I could draw them easier. This one, I think I was thinking about Beautiful Joe at the time. This one I think I drew a couple of weeks ago I drew this one. Right before I decided to start doing these videos of learning how to draw. Just a couple more. This one I did, I think, a couple of days ago. You wouldn't have seen this one unless you follow us on Instagram. I was posting pictures that day that I was doing this one. More symbols and stuff like this. A bunch of stuff in here that didn't make the cut. This one right here, I'm actually very proud of. Thought I did a pretty good job with this one. I had fun doing it too. Saw a reference on DeviantArt, and I just went for it. I really like this one. Oh, what's this? A blank sheet of paper? What? Say what? Oh, what is this right here? Oh, a pencil. Okay, let's see what we can do then. No, I'm just playing around. I got a comic here that I'm. Oh well, I didn't even read this one yet, but I already know what happens in it. I'm gonna try to draw our group of characters after this group by this amazing artist, one of the best artists that ever lived, one of the best comic artists that ever lived, Michael Turner. See what I can do. I think I'm gonna try to make Black Panther, King Supreme, make Storm, Queen Zajay, Falcon, Lumberjacks, and Captain America will be Ace Blade. I don't know if I'll add the two ladies in yet, but we'll see. Let's see what we can do. I drew for an entire hour this time, guys. It was fun though, and it didn't come out too bad. I mean, when you're working for Michael Turner's work, I guess it's hard to be horrible. But I rather enjoyed this one, man. I appreciate you guys watching. I feel like I'm getting better and I'm really enjoying it. But if you got any advice or any requests, make sure you put them down in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. This little green dude is called Ubi. He was created by the main man, Andrew Augustine. I think I saw his game on Kickstarter that he created, and I have yet to beat the whole game. It's pretty difficult. It's not hard, but it's difficult. So I just wanted to sketch it, see what I can come up with. And this one right here is one that I did earlier in the day that I forgot to, I wasn't thinking, I was just drawing. So, as always, you know, what would you like to see me draw? Post it in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Appreciate you watching.
No problem, ma'am. I'm always here to help. I'm the Ace Blade.
Yo, what up, shorty? What you reading?
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers,
Dad. Give me that. Let's see. Ace Blade. What's an Ace Blade? Some crap.
Are you okay?
A little chumps. Busters.
DJ, are you okay?
Look! Ace Blade!
Kick move! Kick on someone your own size.
Okay, Ace Blade. I'm sorry.
Are you kids all right?
Yes, sir.
You don't have to be scared of bullies. You can always count on the Ace Blade.